Hello buddies, welcome to this particular video. This video is particular because it is all about Christmas. Same as other countries, we Maltese people celebrate Christmas. And Christmas in Malta is very colorful and very exciting. Christmas is time for celebration. Apart from the religious aspect, Christmas brings people together. In this video, we will show you the Christmas atmosphere in Malta, from the religious side to other places, decoration, streets, entertainment, and of course, partying. So sit back, relax, and enjoy watching this video. Wish you all a Merry Christmas. Hello buddies, welcome from Valletta. Today it's a beautiful day, it's a sunny day. Definitely not a white Christmas, but lots of Christmas spirit here. So let's enjoy some time together from this place.
Thank you. A big one.
Whale. Look at the body and the tail.
Let's see what's around. And then we decide.
We are still here in Valletta, and this is a small Christmas village or Christmas market. Anyway, let's have a walk here.
Okay, thank you.
Let's keep looking.
Because it is a beautiful day, we decided to cross to Slema by boat. You can easily catch a boat from Valletta and it takes you directly to Slema. But now let's enjoy the views of beautiful Malta. And within only 5 minutes, we are here in Slema.
Thank you. Yeah. nothing. Yeah.
And as a tradition, we Maltese during Christmas Eve attend to the midnight mass and join the Christmas carol. We are here in St. Julian's Parish Church. Let's enjoy this evening together.
Ella no solo es historia tan bella, hay un zoológico.
And after the midnight mass, the parish priest distributed these mince pies. Yummy.
Thank you. up with how you do it.
The hottest nightlife spot in Malta.
Choose anything you want.
Merry Christmas. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. This time WALKVLOG Media gave you something a bit different. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, leave some comments, like, and ring that bell. In behalf of our team, wish you all a Merry Christmas. Until we meet again, make love, no hate, take care of each other, stay safe.